So, oh, it's true.
Enjoy your stay.
Are you sure there isn't someone more suited to all this?
Same lemonade as the one at Stockton's caravan. They were definitely here.
Try that thing. Just found one. Try not to push my luck.
I hate this place.
Get your lemonade here!
Just saved, so it's a fucking mess.
Busted again? It's the third radio this month.
This cell means business.
Pronto.
What do we have? Dealing with depression, the 12 stages of grief, and some self-help books. Quite the library here.
So you gotta either steal a key. I'll fuck around.
Anybody else in town would be happy to talk to you, but
just go home. Good position, finally. First time in the game. Back to the settlement, I'll have a recruitment beacon. Start actually building a settlement. Well, since I got that second camera, I can set up a recruitment beacon and book. And don't try to get in fights on the way back. Thank you.
meant to leave that rubbish where you found it.
That looked like a big... Puddles is how you get Mire alerts. Thing over there. Would have been a way cleaner trip coming from I ran into danger. Starving. All borders on this one. Thank you. all I need is to kill 4 death claws.
My back hurts, my feet hurt, everything hurts. Easy living, this ain't.
Really strong, whatever it is. Given up so many perks.
Beats doing housework.
There we go. Troubles with food. That could be the answer. boost them for a chain. Boost your intel, so... Also. Seems like pretty much all you can make is Jet and Mentats. Cannibal.
Out here, you gotta take things one day at a time.
Surely you can put some of that down.
Stuff back to town, back to Sanctuary. In the other town.
Here's what I have.
Hey.
I'm all ears.
Hey.
Can I be of service? Of course.
Better, not quite there, but better. Probably not gonna pick up a lot of loot on the way. Both my recruitment beacons. Though I might be able to take him now if he is. Out his eyes from a distance.
da-di-da-di-da-di-dumpling.
I am now well fed. So, that's one solution to hunger. Food no longer satisfies. Well, shit. I knew there was gonna be some kind of cost for using that. Is that a big enough cost for me to save scum? That I just live with being a cannibal now. Fuck it, I'm just gonna be a cannibal. It's worth it, considering how much of a pain in the ass it's been to get food so far. And how those rads from trying to get food have been the thing really fucking me up. And now I'll be able to sleep a full night without worrying about starving to death. Work on getting a water purifier. Alright, now spring. Some settlers so I can have some extra food.
Hey.
Something you need, Mom? Thank you.
Now, about that beacon. I don't have steel. All that spamming. Probably have steel back in. One more. So just find one of these. Scrap that. Left out. Oh, duh. I have weapons to scrap on me. That's what I should have used. Actually, I can almost build one up at the Red Rocket.
This won't work without power. 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 This won't work without power.
I don't have anything left to spare. Cool. Plus pipe weapon parts. Oh, that means I can change the actual 308. decided to stand in the way of what I'm trying to look at. Parts can be... Put all this on that. Guild to make basic mods. For a waste of ammo if I used them. This thing is getting scrapped, even though I just upgraded its condition. Same skill, but it is the same barrel. That's kind of weird. To invest in something, a scope seems like a good idea.
Kitty, stop it.
The last of my duct tape. Upgrade anything else?
Hey,
Mom, right then.
Pocket. That earlier. Oh. Definitely worth buying. It's like 40 or so. Still not enough to break the bank. Hey, get out of the way. Can't see what I'm doing. Back up, Neil. Oh. Fuck yes. I think I can make bullets now.
Hey.
Oh.
Got it.
Someone there?
Surprise. Thank you.
Hello! Fancy a bit of fisticuffs!
You feel that? It's called fear.
Good pickings.
Surprise attack of one. Robot.
Hey.
Mom.
Silly asshole.
What's mine is yours, Mom.
That was an unpleasant surprise, but whatever. Obviously, that's my goal. He's all the way back there.
Heads up.
Something you need, Mom? Considered dirty or sanitized. Imagine it's just dirt. Have the steel, or did I not learn that? Like the man.
Heads up.
Something I can do for you, Mom?
No, because that requires bone, and so does Rataway. Well, hey there.
Got it.
Alright, I put it away, because I thought I might be able to transfer it.
I need to assign someone to this. I just want to trade a few things.
I'm sure I have something you need.
Let's see what you have.
Here's what I've got.
That didn't seem right. I'm gonna assume that's because they aren't set up yet.
I'd like to trade some items.
Looking to buy?
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Okay.
Let's trade.
You want to do some trading?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Here's what I've got.
Hey. Fragments. Bone saw.
Okay.
Back so I can get something. Alright, for the first time since starting the game, I'm well fed, properly hydrated, and about right.
Mother Nature never ceases to amaze through all the post-war devastation.
Already got two people.
Sunrise is still quite impressive.
Alright, so I'm gonna sleep over there after I grab a couple of. Alternative solution, instead of bringing them food, bring them to the food. How was that not a hit?
Well, hello there.
I don't think we've met yet. Anyway, I just wanted to thank you. I think we can make a go of it here. So, is there anything you need me to get started on?
Yeah, let me show you.
Okay.
Here.
Right. Do a nice 8-hour nap. Ugh. Maybe take a real-life nap, and then come back to a functioning settlement. It was a bit of a surprise with the raiders there. I guess as soon as you got people coming in, you got raiders trying to attack. Although one was before he even put up the fucking beacon. I'll deal with that in the next episode.